Hi, my name's Ramenda and I'm an English teacher in Bradford, back with another classroom top tip to help address gaps in your students' learning. This week, my top tip is to analyse your students' mock results. Don't get me wrong, analysing students' mocks to identify skills and assessment objectives to improve on is a long process, but it's also really valuable. It helps you to pick out strengths and weaknesses across your class and really target your teaching. If you want to save a lot of time, Merit is a great mock reporting tool that allows you to produce personalised student and class reports based on the data from your students' mock exam results. I was really excited to sign up because all you have to do is input the mock exam data. Once you've done this, Merit allows you to filter the marks by individual question or assessment objective so that you can easily spot where specific students or classes have done well or need to improve. This can help you plan your teaching to target areas of development and organise intervention groups to target specific skills. You can even compare the information across classes, cohorts or nationally, and use the information with your colleagues to plan more effectively. So that's it, my final top tip. Thanks so much for watching, and I really hope these tips have helped you and your students.